Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroyed our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you. And through his rising again, you restored us to eternal life. God of the living and the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died in Christ and are buried with him in the hope of rising again. Since they were true to your name on earth, let them praise you forever in the joy of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayer.
We shall now have the entry of NCO all bearers. As we present the final royal honors, we request the wife, Ma'am Heliodora M. Dizon, and the military host, Colonel Ulpiano T. Olarte, to occupy the respective places. We request everyone to
mga pinuno, kawal at talupunan, tanghal! Baba!
We shall now hear the singing of Old Lang Song to be followed by the Philippine Military Academy Alma Mater. The military host shall now hand over the flag to Mount